Hello. It's time to play this game that works for me in 3 FPS. Music for this game is absolutely fantastic. I'm not sure if they have a license to use this music. But who cares? We are with our girl. I forgot her name. Alice. Okay, yes, Alice. And we need to get her insulin. I'm not sure how this mission is constructed. But we will try to push our luck. Okay, that was pretty good. And we have gold. I really enjoyed this game. This is a giant problem because you can't sprint. Mod for infinite sprinting in this game. I mean, I know it would let you escape the combat. Holy shit, like I fucking care. Game is already like tiresome fast. Okay, yes. I wonder if she can be bited. Shoot that fucker. I like. I'm not sure if she can be infected. In this state when I escort her. We should save probably, because I'm taking huge risks by trying to infect her. I wanna have enough stamina. Potentially deal with the danger. Yes, we can hear some zombies nearby. Okay. As you can see, deep expo. Thank you. No, 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 no! Holy shit, okay, at least I know where are hostiles. And that there are all three of them at once. Because see, just, zombies are dangerous. In zombie games. At least in this game. In most games, zombies are mindless shit that you don't need to care about. Oh fuck. Infected. Exactly. Fuck you, infected guy. Gold, thanks. No, hey. Why is she not doing anything? I'm sorry for this, I had no idea. Do I rest? Yes, I rest. And that's it, right? Okay, that was relatively easy. Holy shit. I have no idea if Alice can be bited by zombies and what's the consequences of this. Because you see, she's not formally in my party, she's a temporary follower or something like this. Which most likely means she's invincible right now. This is my theory. I have no energy package to like leave her. Because you see, ideally, you would bite this three zombies that last time tried to kill me and leave her alone with these three zombies and hope she would be invincible and immortal and destroy all three of them. All by herself. You might say, this idea is kind of idiotic. and very wishful thinking, but I'm trying to explore possibilities in this game. And I assume they most likely take to account that I'm player. And due to being player, dude, look at this guy. No, please, no! Stupid zombie. Dude! Okay, this is not like normal clumsy zombie. Okay, that guy was stronger. Green strain. You think it's safe, that was for first time we need green zombie. There is also red zombie. And each of the zombies have different infection type. If you get infected, you can need different antidotes to don't zombie yourself. We are in green zombie territory. Possibly afford running a little bit here. There should be at least two zombies. Okay, maybe that two zombies were too difficult before. Okay, we're going back. That was fun. I have to look at this. Normally, in like advanced games, you can mouse over ability to read what it does. In this game, you have no such option, of course. Green pieces of paper with pictures of Benjamin Franklin on them. Weighs 12 years, 0 LBS each. And they are worth it. Them to decorate our house. Or something, they don't know. Oh, we come to spring. I need to learn this. Some of you may wonder why we can't sprint. It's because fatigue is fucking killing me. Okay, let's progress further. I assume we meet this companion enough. I don't know where to look for the second backpack. I know you can find second backpack very easily, but I forgot where. Okay. My mistake. Oh, I see. She lost all her ammo. Both these shit zombies. Don't worry, Giro. I am so good boxer that we don't need ammunition. Like, honestly, imagine ammunition. Cringe. Who in zombie apocalypse game would use pistol when you can use fist? I mean, technically, if you will train yourself by melee zombies, you would never get mechanical problem. Of course, possibly you would die faster. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm saving right there. Because few meters further, box is speech zombie. As you can see, we are a very good team. Honestly, I enjoy boxing zombies. I mean, I have gun, okay? This is gun, I have like 200 ammo. This is enough to like murder everyone. Safe? Okay, I will try to save here. Because now we approach the man that will tell us where is insulin for Sarah. For Amy, Alice. Like I heard, all these bitches always have the same names. Sorry, I just frustrated that because, you know, I'm trying to act like I know the game. But I suck at this, okay? This game is very hard. You see, when you watch me playing, it's this god gamer skill that makes me look so... that make it look so easy. This game is actually hard. I don't know where I'm going. I'm probably trying to get on his back. Honestly, I'm scared at this point. Mostly because I drain all my fish. Which you should not do, by the way. Holy shit! Okay, we get somewhere. I'm fucking scared as shit. Falling car. Don't worry, Alice. Who are you? Looters? Why there are so many of them? Okay. Alice Ivers has been injured. Find some bandages to stop the bleeding. Okay, she can die. Okay, I have no idea. I'm sorry for this, I made it intentionally because I didn't know it can happen. I mean, I assumed something like this can happen. But I never tried, so I could not be sure. You see, I play for fun now, therefore I do more fun stuff. Sienna, there's supposed to be a pharmacy somewhere around here. Keep an eye on. Don't need to care, really. Just go forward, yeah, fuck. We can lure him out? Fuck you, zombie. Stupid zombie. By the way, what the fuck is, are these looters? Backpack? Backpack, please. Gun magazine. Oh, pistol ammo, yes. Actually, can I loot everything? As you can see, she don't have any ammo. Here, the funnel. Gold. When exploring the area, hold down right mouse button to keep your weapon at range. I didn't know this. I mean, I didn't know it mattered. Sounds kind of like pussy tactics for me. I mean, this is extremely pussy tactic. Okay. Alice, do you wanna target practice this guy? I'm sorry, I think you are dead. You see, Alice, there is nothing to worry about. You are more than safe. By the way, did you saw timing for that thing? This house. Oh yes, they kind of created a resident here that is not yours, therefore you cannot loot anything in this town. This is the resident. This guy.
I assume he's trying to follow me right now. And my question is, will this guy follow me everywhere? I know, you should not have such ideas. I know, you should play this game normally. Yes, I can imagine that. However, what if you have such ideas and you wanna probably take this person somewhere? Will he shoot looters for me and be immortal? I mean, this quest character, more or less like, that he can't die. What am I doing? I mean, this game has too poor scripting to basically play it like that. Okay, we'll take a break right now. This is fun so far, I enjoy it very much. Even on lower FPSs, see you later.